In the pursuit of mental and emotional well-being, individuals are increasingly turning to holistic practices rooted in ancient wisdom traditions as viable alternatives to traditional therapy. Among these time-honored modalities, yoga and meditation stand out as potent tools for cultivating inner peace, resilience, and self-awareness. Drawing upon the transformative power of breath, movement, and mindfulness, practices such as Ashtanga Yoga, Pranayama, Vipassana Meditation, Sudarshana Kriya Yoga, and Kundalini Yoga offer pathways to healing that complement and enrich the therapeutic journey. Hi guys, welcome to this channel. In this video, we explore the essence of these alternatives to psychotherapy, illuminating their potential as holistic approaches to mental and emotional well-being. If you like the content of this video, please like it and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon so you're notified when the next video comes out. So let's get into it. Number 1. Ashtanga Yoga. At the heart of Ashtanga Yoga lies the foundational philosophy of the Yoga Sutras, attributed to the sage Patanjali. This classical system offers a comprehensive framework for self-realization and spiritual growth, comprising 8 limbs or practices that encompass ethical principles, physical postures, breath control, sensory withdrawal, concentration, meditation, and absorption. Through disciplined practice, Ashtanga Yoga cultivates physical strength, mental clarity, and emotional equilibrium, inviting practitioners to journey inward and awaken the boundless potential of the human spirit. Number 2. Pranayama. Pranayama, the ancient science of breath control, serves as a bridge between the body and mind, offering profound benefits for physical, mental, and emotional well-being. Through conscious regulation of the breath, practitioners can harmonize the flow of life force energy, or prana, within the body, calming the mind and fostering inner peace. Techniques such as deep diaphragmatic breathing, alternative nostril breathing, and breath retention promote relaxation, clarity, and vitality, facilitating a deeper connection to the present moment and the innermost essence of being. Number 3. Vipassana Meditation. Vipassana meditation, rooted in Buddhist tradition, offers a direct path to insight and liberation through the practice of mindfulness and self-inquiry. By observing the ever-changing flow of sensations, thoughts, and emotions with calmness, practitioners develop greater clarity, acceptance, and wisdom, transcending the conditioned patterns of the mind. Through sustained practice, Vipassana cultivates deep states of concentration or samadhi and insight or Vipassana, unveiling the inherent interconnectedness and impermanence of all phenomena and liberating the mind from suffering. Number 4. Sudarshana Kriya Yoga. Sudarshana Kriya Yoga, or SKY, is a dynamic breath-based practice developed by spiritual leader Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. It combines rhythmic breathing techniques with gentle movements and meditation to promote holistic well-being. This structured approach to pranayama aims to balance the autonomic nervous system, reduce stress, and enhance emotional resilience. Through the rhythmic alterations of breath patterns, Sudarshana Kriya activates the body's natural healing mechanisms, promoting mental clarity, emotional stability, and inner peace. Number 6. Kundalini Yoga. Kundalini Yoga, often referred to as Yoga of Awareness, focuses on the activation and harmonization of the subtle energy centers, or chakras, within the body, facilitating spiritual awakening and self-realization. Through a blend of physical postures, dynamic breathwork, chanting, and meditation, practitioners harness the transformative power of Kundalini energy, unleashing dormant potential and expanding consciousness. This integrative practice cultivates vitality, intuition, and spiritual insight, inviting practitioners to journey beyond the limitations of the ego and awaken the infinite depths of their true nature. In conclusion, in a world characterized by stress, uncertainty, and rapid change, the ancient practices of yoga and meditation offer sanctuary for the soul, inviting individuals to reconnect with their innermost essence and rediscover a sense of wholeness and balance. Whether through the dynamic sequences of Ashtanga Yoga, the serene stillness of Vipassana meditation, or the transformative power of Kundalini Yoga, these holistic modalities provide invaluable tools for navigating the complexities of modern life with grace, resilience, and profound inner peace. As we embark on the journey of self-discovery and transformation, we may embrace these timeless practices with an open heart and a spirit of reverence, honoring the wisdom of the ages and the boundless potential of the human spirit. So that's it for this video. If you're looking for quality mental health worksheets and resources, please visit my Etsy shop. The link is provided in the description box below. Once again, if you like the content of this video, please like it and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon so you're notified when the next video comes out. As always, thanks for watching.